The crown chakra is the seventh chakra, which resides at either the top of the head or just above. It is associated to spiritual quests and religious exploration. The crown chakra color is violet, and it is associated to the people of the violet flame, who have some of the most advanced channeled texts that I have found here on Earth. There is a channel of purple light that flows above our heads and connects us to one another and to the collective consciousness. The crown chakra is the last chakra you should focus on when working on your chakras, as it requires all other chakras of the body to be open and pure before being fully open itself. If you have an amethyst crystal or another crystal associated to the crown chakra, hold it or keep it close